game's over. And our final score in this one, Eastern Michigan 44, Kentucky 7. For Beard, he wins player of the game honors. For Eastern Michigan, they continue an above average year, upping their record to 9-4. And for Kentucky, they drop below 500 on the season with today's loss. That brings this broadcast to a close.